Porbandar. My project name is Windmill and its Applications. One day Rajan Riya went to seashore and they saw so many windmills. Windmills are used to convert wind energy into electricity. I have made this wind turbine and I have used one e-motor and one energy meter. It will store joules and it will convert wind energy into electricity. First we will do with 3 winds and then we will do with 6 winds. Let's see how it works. Let's see how it works with 6 winds. It has stored 3.4 volts and 0.83 amperes. It has stored 5 joules. It will now, with the help of joules, we can own light.